points. Now with Norfolk at 4-6-1, total of 9 points there in fifth place behind Santa OFA and Alex Bay. Now both teams just about set to start. The Raiders tested around goaltender Matt Lilly, who will get the start. And if I'm not this is
just outside Flyers' owners at the corner line.
steps over the boards to face off against the Hickam line. So far now, Orinoco is going with two lines, Messina going with three. Off the draw, Sainer, as it pokes away, comes back to Sidden. Sidden drops it over to Dan King. King on the backhand, ahead to Edwards, too far, knocked down. Edwards picks it up again, tries to feed it through to Sainer, it's intercepted. And that's Aaron Gravel feeding it back into Messina's zone. Back there's Chris Sidden for the Raiders, picking it up, he stops behind Lurie. Sidney's still being bothered there. Forecheck, the puck comes along the board. Seth Solberg, he drops it for Sidney again. Sidney's going to try to take it out himself, right up the middle. Head man pass. It's Edwards, left wing, trying to go through. Gravel knocks it down, slows it enough for the offside. And the faceoff will move back outside the zone again. 11:26 left, first period, no score. No North Fork Messina. Sainer's line stays out there, and now the Myers line will come back to on the ice for the Flyers. Myers centering Joe McKenna on the left wing, and Mike LePage on the right wing. Sainer out with Silver and Edwards. On defense, Levine and DeFranco for Norwood Northport, Kings and Sidney for Messina. Off the faceoff, up just inside the zone, Norwood Northport, but it's fed right back out again. And slides into the Messina, and back there's Chris Sidney for the Raiders. Sidney starts in behind his own net now, starts down left side. Long head man pass goes by Edwards. Slides all the way down the ice. Icing lays off. Levine races forward in his own net. Doug Levine picks it up, feeds it around the boards for LePage right wing side. LePage trying to get out of the zone, gets it to Bobby Myers. Myers has got Joe McKenna with him. Myers in on the right side, takes it in behind the net. And we're going to have a penalty on the play. Goes back to DeFranco at the point. His shot knocked down. The puck comes free. Back to the blue line. Seth Solberg touches it. And the penalty will come against the Gureshi, who had just gotten on the ice. And it'll be a holding call, I believe. Not a tripping call. So Mike Gureshi gets the gate for tripping. And Nolan Northport will have the first power play of the hockey game. Coming out to kill it, or set to kill it, Mark Burt, Marty Medina, Darren King, and Bruce Auberstein. On the power play, Sean Hicken out there with Chad Ferrette and Joe Ferrette. Dougie Levine at one point, Aaron Gravel at the other point. Off the faceoff, Messina controls, it's dumped down the ice by Auberstein. Levine back to pick it up for the Flyers. He's going to leave it, and breaking out of there is Hicken. Hicken with a puck now, takes it to center ice. At the blue line, as it's poked away, gets it back again, feeds it ahead. Hicken's in the zone, Hicken controls again, in the Messina zone, right along the blue line. Stops in the corner, looking for somebody to pass it to. Trying to get it back to Levine, poked away by Burke for a moment. Levine gets it back, leaves it over to Gravel. Gravel shot, Lurie makes the save, puck in the corner, they jam at it. It comes free in behind the net. Now it's picked up again, behind by Hicken. Hicken in the corner, Nora Norfolk moves it back to the point, Gravel. Gravel now, trying to feed it through the chest, Ferret, it's a 45. Ferret moves it in, into the corner, trying to center it to Levine, right front shot, saved. The puck in the net, Chad Ferret following up on the save. Matt Lurie made the first save, but he left the rebound, and Norwood Northport right there on the doorstep, putting it away. Power play goal for Norwood Northport. They go ahead, 1-0. So that'll be Payette from Douglas Dean, and perhaps from Gravel as well. That goal coming at the 5:05 mark of the first period. Now, Hickey got the other assist. So it's Chad Payette getting the goal from Doug Levine and Sean Hicken. Off the faceoff, Jeff Johnson's line out for Messina. Puck jumps in the Flyer zone. And behind the net, it's Gravel trying to feed it around the board to Joe McKenna. McKenna in the corner, gets it ahead. And it's Mike Todd feeding it out to center ice. King intercept for Messina, dumps it right back in the Flyer zone. Puck takes a funny bounce right in front. They jam for it after it's there. Is Parker. Parker moving it. Now he drops it into Jeff Kyle. Kyle steps by a check. Here comes Kyle. Short side shot. Brothers make the save. Puck goes in the net. And following up on the play, I think that was Kyle getting his own rebound and puts Messina right back into a tie. I think Jeff Kyle will get the goal. And King perhaps will get the assist there. Well, the shot was made again, just like the other goal. The save was made. He got the rebound. And I think Jeff Kyle continued on in. Picking up the only goal rebound and scoring it, ties it up. That didn't take long, Jerry. So, goals scored already. We've only played a little over 5 minutes here in the first period of this hockey game. So we're going to see the fly a third line for the first time. Mike Garlow centering Joe Stacey and Tony Fiasco. And they'll face off against the Mark Burke line. Burke and Poche and Chad Ballant playing the left wing. 9:17 left first period. We're all tied at one. Lucina, Norwood, Norfolk. So that's Kyle getting the goal from Paquin and Kristen. Okay. Well, at least I got the goal scorer right here.
That's amazing. Good goal scorer.
All tied. Oh, hard check thrown in. There's a penalty right off the faceoff. But great friend, Lucina control. They jam Poche right in the middle. And apparently, goaltender Francis Brothers held on. And Messina's going to go on the power play. But boy, they almost scored right there as Chad Ballant battling right in front of the net with a puck. But Francis Brothers rose to the occasion, made it probably two good saves right there. And it's going to be Dan DeFranco getting an elbowing call. That was right off the faceoff. So Messina now with a power play opportunity. He'll send out Mickey Edwards, Chris Parker, Mike Cerussi up front. Aubergine and Kramer will be the two backmen. Off the faceoff, puck right in the slot. Backhanded by Levine, and Aubergine can't keep it in the zone. It comes out to center ice. Aubergine drops it over to Kramer. Kramer feeding ahead for Parker. Levine gets there first. Mouses in and goes off the ice surface. And we'll have a face-off just inside Flyer territory. Let's see who's out there. That's McKenna for one up front along with Bob Myers. Levine, and I think that's Gravel back for the Flyers to kill the penalty. Edwards will face it off against Myers. Off the draw comes to Parker. Right at the blue line to Aubergine. Aubergine to Durashi to Kramer. Kramer at the point now. Left side. Makes the shot. Flies it through right on. Glover makes the save. The rebound. In the net. Chris Parker. Parker. Got the rebound, and Messina takes the lead. Kramer will get the assist on that one, and probably Aubergine as well.
Well, there's two power plays, two goals, Gary.
That didn't take long either.
That didn't take long.
So Messina takes a 2-1 lead here. And after seeing a 1-0 game here the other night, it doesn't look like this is going to be a low-scoring affair, at least in the first few minutes is any indication.
Parker from Edwards
and Kramer. So Mickey Edwards must have been in on that somewhere. I didn't realize he touched the puck, but apparently he did. Off the faceoff, Kramer line stays out there against the Hickman line. Puck slides to the Norfolk blue line and across, but it's right back out. Here comes Hickman picking up the puck, one on one. Can't get the shot off. His team came back to help out. Following up, Myers fires it wide. Puck in the corner. Excuse me, that was Fayette, Jeff Fayette. Now the puck again. Chad Fayette right in the middle. Trying to get a piece of it. He's got it. It's poke checked away. Back out to center ice. As I'll tell you what, this Sean Hickman line has played very well so far for the Flyers. Now the puck bounces to the red line. Sidney picks it up. Immediately dumps it in the Flyers zone. Aaron Gravel back to pick it up. Left side of his goaltender. Around the boards it comes. And back to the blue line. Kramer tried to keep it in. Couldn't. He's got the puck now. He dumps it right back in the zone. And Messina's going to make a line change here as Gravel picks the puck in his own end. The Johnson line out. Edman goes to Fayette. Fayette drops to Levine, intercepted by Kyle for a moment. He loses it. Chad Fayette comes up with it. Out to center ice. Now it's Durashi with it. Into the zone. Poke checked away. Chad Fayette picks it up after Jeff Fayette got a piece of it. Fayette circling in his own end. Edman goes to Levine. Levine takes the check. Fires the puck down in the Messina zone just across the blue line. Where Durashi picks it up. Feeds it over. And down the ice it goes. Levine intercepted his own blue line. Off the boards again to Rushy. At the Messina blue line. Over to Paquin. Paquin circles. Fayette trying to forecheck. Paquin drops to Durashi in the corner. Durashi goes back to Paquin. Paquin back to Durashi. Passing behind the Messina net. Now Parker comes back for it from his forward position. And he's trying to get it out of his zone. Jeff Johnson's got a piece of it. He has trouble with it. As putting some good pressure on there is Bob Myers. Now the puck side of the net. And it's controlled by Paquin. We have a whistle. And we're going to have another penalty. And this is going to be a roughing call. And it's going to go against Jeff Johnson of Messina. So far, we've had three penalties in the hockey game. And Messina will have to try to show off a penalty here. Coming out will be Jeff Kyle and Mickey Edwards, James and Sidney. is coming out with State Line, McKenna and LePage. Doug Levine will be out there with Aaron Gazelle. Face off just inside, looking at the territory. Off the draw comes out center ice. Levine backwards. Circles to his own blue line. The long right wing pass goes to LePage. LePage fires it in the Messina zone. Off Meyer's stick in the corner. McKenna after it. Counter center. Gets it back again. Drops it to Levine at the point. Doug Levine now feeding it through to McKenna. Goes by him. Myers. King's got it for Messina though. King and Myers jam behind the net. The puck slides free in the corner. And it comes to Myers again. Trying to wrap it out. Play right in front. Messina clears it back down the ice. And it goes right in on Francis Brothers. And Murray did get a piece of that puck. Now the puck out to center ice. Here comes McKenna racing down the left wing side. In on Sitton. Now McKenna centering pass right across the goal mouth. Nobody there for the Flyers. Puck in the corner. Edwards trying to throw a chest. King comes, picks up the puck, lifts the ball, and ties it, and lifts it down the ice again. And Brothers stops the side of the net. About 35 seconds in the power play. In behind his own net is Doug in the feed. Levine trying to feed it ahead to LePage. LePage starts out right side after Gravel touched it. A headman goes to McKenna. McKenna controls to LePage across the blue line in on the right wing side. Trying to center right foot just wide on the shot by McKenna. Now the puck comes to Sitton, looking for the hole, gets it out to center ice. Now Hickenstein trying to come out there. There's a big scoring line for the Flyers. Hicken crosses the blue line. The big blast, the save by Leary. Where's the puck underneath him? And he covers up with 7 seconds left in the Flyer power play. 5:26 in the period. 4-2-1 for Messina.
Our slap shot taken on the right point. Leary made the save.
Kind of cough in his pads. He sort of looked around to see where the puck was. Luckily, it was underneath him, faced off in the Messina zone. 7 seconds left in the penalty. That puck tried to sneak through. Yeah, sure it is. It's a good slap shot. Nice and low. Okay, we've got Burke out there along with Poche now. Off the faceoff. The puck comes in behind the Messina net. Paquin. Being forechecked by Hicken. Hicken's got the puck in behind the net. But Paquin takes it back again. Bangs it off the board. Dougie Levine keeps it in. Messina's got a man back. They kill that one off. Now the puck in behind the net again, Paquin. Paquin says, let's tie it up, but it's poke free. Paquin now, coming after it, he comes to the side of the net. Big Durecki picks it up for Messina. Durecki has it poke checked away, and the puck picked up by Burke again in behind his own net. Here's Burke, we're swinging around the boards for Chad Valance. Valance has it poked away again, it comes in behind the net. Sean Hicken has it, he loses it on a check. The puck comes to Paquin. Paquin. Headman goes to Durecki. Durecki finally breaks it out of Messina's zone and dumps it. No, with no forecast. Balance after it in the corner, right side of goaltender Brothers. Balance after it, trying to get by Doug Levine. He's got the puck. Center goes back to Durecki. Durecki in the front, he shot. Big center, the rebound bounces. Back to Durecki. He slides it through the middle. After it there, Fouché gets a weak shot out. Brothers makes the save. And we'll have a face-off again in the Norwood Norfolk zone. Good pressure by the third line of Messina. I think we're going to have some penalties. Matching minors, perhaps? Ice sticking against Doug Levine and Jeff Foshaker. Flashing. Six red. Four. Oh, 14. Okay, that was DeFranco. All right. So it's DeFranco off, not Levine. So Matthew Myers will be skating 4-on-4 play for goaltender. 4:26 left in the first period. 2-1 Messina off the faceoff. Cut control by Metcalf for the Flyers down the left wing side. Joe takes it across the blue line, taken out of the play. Upside side of the net, Aubertine. 4-on-Messina. Aubertine. Starts it out, beats Kraner on the play, goes by him, goes by Levine, and back into Norwood Norfolk territory. Levine chasing in after it. He comes up with it behind his own net. Kraner takes him into the boys. They're both down. The puck slides free, and it's picked up there by Bobby Myers. Myers doesn't clear the zone. King keeps it in for a moment. Myers follows up, takes it out. Here comes Myers, breaking in right wing side. Gets by Aubertine. He tried to throw the check in behind the net. There's Myers trying to bring it back out in front. Goes back to Levine at the point. He's got knocked down. But not out yet as Myers scoops it in. Now King follows up, finally gets it out to center ice. Kraner trying to feed it ahead to King. Levine intercepts. Right now here comes Edwards. Edwards, the bouncing puck. Kraner picks it up across the blue line, knocked away, back out to center ice. Controlled by Hicken. Hicken crosses the blue line, trying to get by Paquin. Paquin takes him out of the play and picks up the puck. And that was close. Puck around the boards now. Auberstein. Auberstein right back to Paquin. They buy him. Paquin on the backhand to Edwards. Edwards on the check by Fayette. Loses the puck. Paquin picks it up. He gets across the blue line out to center ice. Gravel right back in. Delay offside. But the offside lays off as Nolan Norfolk clears the zone back in again. It's Fayette taken away. Paquin. Paquin and Fayette jam for it. Following up in the play is Hicken. Hicken in the corner and Paquin jam. Paquin kicks to the side. Now tries to tie it up. Moves it along the board. Finally, the puck slides free. Back to Solvay. Solvay trying to get it out of the zone. Poked away. Now he bangs at it. Comes back to the blue line. Fayette keeps it in. Finally, Nicky Edwards picks it up. Headman to Craner. Craner is met by Gravel. Gets by the check. Starts back and jumps it. And it goes in the corner. Norwood North 4-10. Back there is Dougie Levine for the Flyers. Levine around the boards to Gravel right side. Gravel a little trouble with it. It comes back to the blue line and out to center ice. Jeff Johnson. Johnson drops for Durecki. Durecki ahead to Solvay. Solvay directs it in the zone. Gravel is there to pick it up. Bang it off the boards and all the way down the ice. And that's going to curve right on Leary. And he's going to have to feed it in the corner for King. King for Messina. 2:10 left in the period. Loses it. Gets it back again. Feeding it up to Jeff Kyle on the boards. Kyle steps by a check. Starts to move. And headman pass goes down to Parker. A little bit too far. DeFranco picks it up. Feeds it along the boards. It's out. Not quite out. Now it's Jeff Johnson to Parker. Back to Johnson. Goes by him. And Jeff Bayhead picks up the puck about halfway out of his own zone. Bayhead feeding it. Ahead it goes to Bob Myers, who just backhands it in the Messina zone with 1:40 left to play in the period. Puck controlled by Kyle in behind his own net. Starting out right side. Just by a check by Fayette. Trying to get the zone. Now he does. Feeds it ahead to Johnson. Johnson waits. Takes it across. That's the back. Now he dumps it. And it's picked up by Myers. Myers to the Messina blue line. Dumps right back in the Norwood Northport zone. And racing in to pick it up is Todd. Around the boards for DeFranco. DeFranco and Burke jam. Force the puck comes out to center ice. Paquin, who feeds to Sitton. Sitton's headman pass. Goes to Burke. Bounces off his stick. McKenna picks it up for the Flyers. With a minute 5 left in the first period. McKenna circling in the zone. Drop pass. Back to the point. Here's a shot up bouncer. Knocked down in front by Sitton. Sitton breaks back the other way for Messina. Across the blue line. Sitton takes it across the middle. Trying to drop the balance. Went by him. Back to the point. Paquin takes a whack at it. Now Valance after it. They jam for it. Valance kicks it ahead. Burke racing in the corner. He's got it. Has it taken away by DeFranco. The puck comes through. Burke steals it back. Burke now feeding it over to Fauché. Fauché looking. Goes back to the point. Sidney shot knocked down. And it's controlled by DeFranco. His headman pass to Myers is off his stick with 30 seconds left in the period. Here's Fauché. Or I should say Fauché trying to catch up with it on a pass from Paquin. But it's intercepted again. Here's Hicken across the blue line. Trying to change direction. Check thrown. The puck comes free. Burke picks it up. Burke taken away by Fayette. That Fayette out there. He and Burke jam. Burke ties it up. Trying to feed it back to the blue line. And the puck pokes in the corner with 10 seconds left. Paquin picking it up for the Raiders. Trying to feed it around the board. 5 seconds. And it's controlled by Messina. Where goes Parker? And period number one ends. For the Messina Red Raiders swinging to a 2-1 advantage after 1 period.
Gives him an extra defenseman there.
He's using 5 defensemen there pretty well tonight.
Okay, Craner will face off against Myers as we get ready for the start of the second period. Off the draw comes through DeFranco, drops it to Levine in his own end. Doug Levine circles now. Long headman passes by everybody, slides back in the Messina zone, and Leary leaves it in the corner for Darren King. King with it, headman pass. Goes to Solvay, but not out of the zone. Puts that right back in the corner. Sitting for the Raiders. Chris Sitton, trying to drop it ahead. It goes to Solvay. Solvay to Craner. Craner breaks out. Here comes Kevin Craner. Gets by a check. He's knocked down. The puck comes free back out to center ice. McKenna trying to get by a check. He does. And he feeds it back into Messina territory. But no, they waved the icing off. I thought they were going to call icing, but then decided against it. Now it's Sitton with the puck. He's tied up behind the net. And the whistle blows, and we'll have a face-off. Messina territory, who played 45 seconds here in the second, still 2-1 for the Raiders. Now the Sean Hicken line will come out. Hicken centering Chad Fayette and Jeff Fayette, and Aaron Gravel and Mike Todd will be at the point. Jeff Johnson's line out from Messina. Johnson centering Kyle and Parker. Off the face-off. The puck bounces back to the blue line, picked up there by Johnson, trying to headman it to Parker. A little bit too far for him, and it goes in the corner. Icing lays off, and
Foster throws a hard check on Gravel. That's Johnson. Loses the puck back. Fayette. Fayette feeds it around the board. Into the corner goes Jeff Kyle racing for it there. Trying to buy a check. It comes through to Hickman, who feeds it around the board to the blue line. Paquin tees it up. His shot does not get through and off a skate. Hickman picks it up, and the headman pass goes off Jeff Fayette's stick. Slides into Messina's on Leary, leaves it in the corner for DeRussi. DeRussi taken out of the play. Fayette picks it up, trying to center. It's taken away by Paquin. Paquin, headman back to the blue line, but not out. Gravel shot right on. Leary makes the save on the shoulder, and the puck comes in behind the net. Kind of a bouncing shot there. Now Parker picks it up along the board. Just by a set, slides the puck to Kyle. There comes Kyle down the right wing side. Takes it to the middle. Kyle gets a shot off a weak one. And the save made by Francis Brothers. I think the defenseman got a stick on that to slow it down.
Okay. Francis Brothers covers up for the faceoff. Will be in the Norwood-Norfolk zone early in the second period. It's Messina 2, Norwood-Norfolk 1.
First line back up for Messina as the third line gets a chance. And coming back for Norwood-Norfolk, the Bob Myers line. So again, Mike Brzee going pretty much with two lines and spotting that third line. Just, I think they only got out once in that
period.
Face off. Off the right side. Burke trying to get the shot off. It goes wide in the corner. Picked up by DeFranco, banging it off the boards out to center ice. Aubergine is out there for Messina, picks up the puck, steps by a check, he falls down. The puck bouncing to McKenna, loses to Burke. Burke ahead to Foshé. Foshé leaves. There comes Burke. Burke gets a shot off, goes behind the net. Now, after it is balanced, he and Levine jam for it. It comes to Burke. Burke trying to go back to Aubergine. He jams it on the fly, and Brothers makes the save. The puck comes in. This Messina trying to control it. And the puck around the boards in behind the net, back to the point. There's Sidden. Sidden trying to get it in again. Chad Balance after it. Balance trying to feed it ahead to Foshé. Intercepted by DeFranco. Back to the point, but not out. Aubergine keeps it in. But following it up is DeFranco, and he makes it out to center ice. He still got it and dumps it into Messina zone on the backhand. And behind the net, here's Chris Sidden with it. Sidden starts out right side, running into some traffic, trying to sweep it ahead. Goes off the leg, back in behind the Messina net. Burke after it there. Throws a hard check. The puck picked up by Aubergine. Aubergine trying to get it back to the blue line. Sidden follows and loves it. There's Sidden. He's going to shoot it from just inside the blue line. It goes high over the net in behind. Hits the screen. Picked up by Gravel. Gravel's headman goes all the way back out to center ice. Steps over. Dumps it right back in again. Comes to Doug Levine. Levine with a puck from Messina around the board. It's not out though. Sobe keeps it in, takes it in the corner. He and Levine jam for it. Sobe looking to pass it, can't find the handle. The puck to Schrader. He dumps it into the corner. Now it's Levine. He wants to tie it up. He and Sobe. But finally, Levine keeps it along the board, and it does not get out of there. Here's Mickey Edwards with it. Edwards gets knocked down, gets back up, back to the point. There's Paquin's shot, but they whistle it offside.
That was close.
Well, I guess so.
That was close. Referee standing right on the blue line, however, and whistling it offside. So the faceoff will be just outside the Norwood Norfolk blue line. Messina leads by a score of 2-1.
Rangers line stays out there. The Hickman line back out to the Flyers now. 11:39 on second period. DeRussi along the blue line, trying to get it in the zone. Jeff Fayette gets it, loses it. Here's Kraner. Kraner trying to split the defense, looking to drop it back to the point. Nobody there but Flyers. And here comes Fayette. That's Jeff Fayette. Down the middle, across the blue line, offside. Brother Chad, a little bit ahead of the play on the right side. 11:24 left to play here. Second period, 2-1 Messina. The Jeff Johnson line coming out for the Raiders. And apparently there's going to be a change for Norwood Norfolk as that Mike Garlow line comes out. Garlow out there with Joe Stacey and Tony Fiacco. Off the faceoff, up in the Messina zone. Picked up by Paquin. Paquin on the backhand, headman, intercepted by DeFranco back in the zone, delay offside call, but the Flyers get out of there. Here's Paquin trying to lift it ahead to Jeff Johnson, pokes away back to Messina blue line. Paquin trying to find Parker. Parker dumps it. Norwood Norfolk and Levine picks it up back out to center ice. Picked up there by Paquin. Paquin trying to feed it ahead. Fiacco intercepts there. Now Fiacco has it taken away. DeRussi. DeRussi back into his own end from Messina. His headman goes off the stick, just makes it out. He jumps right back in. Picked up there by DeRussi. He's taken out of the play. Following up, here's DeFranco. DeFranco across the blue line gets a backhander on, and Leary sticks it into the corner. Paquin bounces it off the boards, off the center ice. Picked up there
there by Doug Levine. Over to DeFranco. DeFranco in his own end. Backhands it. Back to the Messina blue line to Rusty. To Rusty over to Paquin. Paquin feeding ahead to Parker to Johnson. Johnson crosses the blue line, right wing side. Trying to get by Levine. Doesn't. Levine takes the puck away. Dumps it down the other way. And I think that's good. Is that the first ice of the game? There haven't been too many.
They waved off two or three icing. I believe that is the first or second. I think it's the first icing of the game. That's the first or second icing. A lot of them have been close. The waves off. This time, icing against Nord Norfolk. All the way back to the Nord Norfolk. No, we got 18 to go. Second period still. 2-1 to the
Pickens line comes out against the Burke line. So there's been no matching of lines at all here. Back to the point. Darren King with it. This shot knocked down in front. And it's Fauchet trying to feed it in. It goes wide now. Shot right on by Burke as he was going the other direction. Brothers makes the save and holds on for the faceoff. Now, I'm not sure how Mark got that shot off as he was heading in the other direction.
I'm not sure either. He's just about around the goal line, all from the side. And the save made by Francis Brothers covers up much of the faceoff for in the Northern Norfolk. Now the Myers line comes up in the Northern Norfolk against the Burke line and Messina. They top left side.
Face-off, puck in the slot, Fauchet shot, saved by Brothers. Puck in the corner, Chad Balance after it. Balance trying to go back to the point, it's intercepted. Steve gets a piece of it, dumps it in the corner again. Got Fauchet after it there. Fauchet trying to get it back to the point, he does. King, King shot, well, I think it was a pass, goes into the corner. After it now is Burke, we got a penalty.
Right in front of the net. Interference call. I'm not sure.
That's Balance, right? Good. Very seldom see an interference call in the, well, that's who it is, Chad Balance. Very seldom see an interference call in the offensive zone, but that's what the call was. Coming out to attempt to kill it off, Jeff Johnson and Mickey Edwards, Darren King and Chris Fitton. On the power play, the Hicken line, Hicken with Fayette and Fayette. And at the points, we'll pick them up in a moment as the play resumes. Myers, Cook checks it. In the Messina zone, comes right on Leary. He leaves it for King. King looks for the hole. Doesn't get it out. Jeff Fayette with a catch control. It bounces over his stick all the way back into Northern Norfolk territory. Dougie Levine back to pick it up. Levine starts out. Intercepted. Johnson gets a piece of it, but it comes free back to the blue line. Now back out center ice, Chad Fayette. He leaves it. And they move it around. Jeff Fayette dumps it in the Messina zone, and I believe, icing? Yep, icing the car, isn't
it? The man on the power play, the one boy to get an icing call.
There have not been very many in this hockey.
Oh, very, very few.
Well, very good. Okay, DeFranco comes out, takes the point now. Let's see here, he's going to replace Myers. We've got Hicken taking the face-off. The two Fayettes are out there. Dougie Levine and DeFranco. DeFranco headman out center ice. King intercepts. Jumps it right back in the zone. We're down to 50 seconds in the Flyer power play. Levine with it again. Leaves it for Hicken. Hicken starts out. Gets by a check. Hicken starts across the blue line now. Takes it in the Messina zone. And I'm Darren King. Hicken in the corner. Moves it back. To the point. Dougie Levine with it. Levine lines a shot. It knocked down. Went off Mickey Edwards. Now the puck along the board. Chad Fayette picking up right side of the goaltender. Fayette, back to the point. There's DeFranco. Fakes the shot. Goes back to Fayette. Across by Chad. Levine shot. Fired it wide, but just wide. Leary gets a piece of it. On the rebound off the backboard and feeds it into the corner. We've got to control the puck with a hand. And that'll move the faceoff outside the zone.
Now that Levine shot just went wide there. Just missed that right-hand post. And now the controlling the puck with a hand, and it can go just outside of the Messina blue line. Nord Norfolk still on the power play.
Everything, when the puck came off the board behind the net, Leary got a stick on it. That was headed right back to the slot again. Myers will draw against Mark Burke. Burke and Medina out there now. 13 seconds left in the Flyer power play. 8:31 in the second period. We're still at 2-1 from Messina. Off the faceoff in the Messina zone. Direction is there. Looking for the hole and fires it down the ice. 5 seconds left in the power play as Levine picks it up. Messina will get a man back here in just a second. And Messina back to full strength as Balance steps on the ice. Now the puck comes into Messina's zone. Paquin stops it. About halfway in, off the board. They head to Balance too far.
Levine now feeding it over on the other side for DeFranco. DeFranco just dumps it down the ice, and somebody touched it. Icy waves off, and it comes to Fakin. Fakin loses the puck. In behind an F.A. jam for it, and the puck comes through, and Foshé picks it up and lugs it out right side. There's Foshé, long head pass to balance, goes by, and that'll be an icing call on Messina. And that'll move the faceoff back into Messina territory.
We're looking for balance that time, going down the left wing. The puck a little bit in front of balance, and all the way down to the north, not far. Again, icing call, and faceoff back into Messina, and we're down to 7:44. Second period still, 2-1, Messina.
Coming out the Mike Darlow line again. This will be the second time they're out this period. Revell and Todd are playing the snow. I take that back. Pickens line right back out there. I think when Mike Frenzee saw that Rainer's line was out there, he decided against that situation. Off the draw. Puck controlled by Solvay. Solvay trying to drop it. Edwards intercepted right back in the Phoenix zone. Two picks it up. Dumps it to Nolan Norfolk again. They wave the icing off again. Mickey Edwards draft is taken out of the play by Gravel. Todd picks it up. He and Solvay jam together. Puck comes free and bounces behind the net. Gravel again. Edwards trying to jam it away. Puck Solvay in front of the net. And Brothers dives out on top of it and forces another faceoff here with 7:22 left to go in the period. Messina still holding out of a 2-1 lead.
That time, Brothers, the puck was on his left there, but bouncing around, he wasn't taking any chance to cover it up, forcing the faceoff.
Off the draw, puck back to Edwards. Edwards trying to slide it through right in the middle, and it comes back to the point. King, King fired it wide in the corner. Solvay, Solvay trying to get it to Edwards, whose shot goes wide. Bounces on the other side. After the Sitton, Sitton and Chatea jam together. The puck comes free, bounces right to front, and Gravel feeds it out to center ice. After the Chatea, he and Edwards jam. Edwards jumps it right back in the flyer zone. Todd after it there, for Norwood Norfolk. Todd banging it off the board. Stolen by Kyle. Kyle coming in, short side shot. They jam at it. And two big saves there by Francis Brothers. He made the first save, gave up the rebound. Kyle right there for the second try, but that time Brothers stopped him.
Well, he didn't give Kyle any mess of shootout. He came in on that left side, and Brothers come up and cut down the angle, and Kyle was too close in to go around him. He hit the shot. Brothers made the save. Rebound came back, but again, there was no room. Kyle again dropped it into the pad of Brothers. Two saves by Brothers and Owen Dunmore.
Bob Myers against Jeff Johnson now. Puck in behind the net. Levine with it there. Trying to move it around the board. And the puck control, Johnson, short side shot, nice save by Brothers, nice shot by Johnson. Puck in the corner again, with Parker after it, he jams for it, along with Kyle. Parker looking to center, DeFranco gets a piece of it, picks up the puck, bends it off the board, along the board it comes to LePage, he flies it in the Messina zone. The rushy has to come back for it for the Raiders, and behind his own net now, being forechecked by Bob Myers. Myers takes him out of the play. Durecki trying to come up with a puck. He can't. Coming in to help out Johnson. The puck goes free. Right side of the net. And Larry, I don't know if he made a save. Now back to DeFranco at the point. His shot goes wide. Now LePage trying to come up with it in the corner. Messina end. It goes to Durecki. Durecki just bangs it off the board. Parker after it. Throws a hard check. The puck flies free. McKenna. McKenna knocked down by Johnson. The puck comes outside. It is Kyle, can't control, waits for Johnson, Johnson picks up the puck, he drives, and the save by Brothers, the rebound, Johnson, another big save by Brothers. Messina with a couple of good chances, but the Flyers pick up the puck, back the other way, comes DeFranco, rather, he dumps it down to Messina end. Back there, take him to pick it up for the Raiders, starts out right side, ahead to Foshé, goes by him, that'll be an icing call against Messina. I don't think Jeff Foshé saw that one.
I don't think he did either. That's a hand take when trying to hit him, but he flies way too high to not near the winner at all. And Messina called for an icing call. Now we're down to 5:27 in the second period. Chase off back in the Messina zone. Burke line out there for Messina.
And now we're going to see the Mike Darlow line again. And no, we're not going to. We're going to see Darlow playing the wing. Let's play the right wing with Chad Fayette on the left wing and Sean Hickson centering. I'm not sure what happened to Jeff Fayette. Off the faceoff, puck in the circle, picked up by Sitton. Still in Messina zone. Sitton backhand pass, goes to balance. Balance over on the other side, Foshé. Foshé back to balance. Balance in, 3D trying to feed it to the middle. Foshé shot! And I'm not sure if it got through, but it didn't go in, that's for sure. Back to the point it comes. Stepped in, no, it wasn't stepped in. Offside, called against Messina.
Yeah, really close on that blue line, but on the other line, he's sitting right in the blue line, said no, the puck came out. just outside the door at North Boston Line. 5:08 to go to second period.
And he catches a little miss from the thing. There's a bunch of the senior fans seated right at the blue line, and they gave Arnie a little heat. Maybe warm him up a bit here. Off the faceoff, O'Shea bangs it back in the flyer zone again. Gavell back for it. Gavell picks it up, tries to drop it. Goes side of the net, a little dangerous there. Another puck along the board. There's Chad Ballas. He kind of fanned on the shot. And it's out to center ice again on the stick of Hickman. Now back in the machinery, aims to Norwood Norfolk zone. They bang it right back down the ice. Now that has got to be an icing. And it is, and we'll face it off back in Norwood Norfolk territory with 4:45 left in the second period. And the score is still 2-1 for Messina.
Faceoff will back in the Norwood Norfolk zone. Let's see, plenty of lines comes up there for Messina. That's really counted by the Bob Myers line for Norwood Norfolk.
Myers out there with McKenna. Page. And instead of the Doug Levine and Brandon DeFranco at the point for Messina, it's going to be Paquin and Jureshi playing the blue line. Face off right side, Flyers territory off the draw. Puck bouncing, Kramer after in the corner, and Solve back to the point. It's a hard shot, but way high, taken by Paquin. It comes to Jureshi at the other point, trying to feed it through the middle, and the puck controlled by the Flyers out to center ice. Jureshi intercepts, loses it. The puck bouncing around, nobody seems to want it. Finally, DeFranco picks it up. Headman pass to Myers across the blue line. Myers trying to get by Paquin. Paquin throws a check, picks up the puck, keeps it in behind the net. Throwing away, here's McKenna, short side shot. We have a whistle.
And we're going to Messina. Looks like Jureshi going off an Omo call.
That's what it is. So the Raiders have to try to kill an Omo off here.
No,
no, check the hold. It's going to be Bob Myers.
Myers. Jureshi sort of skated over toward the box. I thought it was Val Myers was going out for the elbow call.
I was going to say, I didn't see Jureshi's penalty. I didn't see Myers' penalty either, so the Raiders will go on the power play. Chad Fayette out there to kill the penalty, along with Joe McKenna. Messina's armor team playing the point, and he jumps it. Deep in Flyers territory, comes in behind the net. Levine is back there to try to come up with it. Levine being forechecked, it comes to Edwards, and the puck controlled by Jeff Johnson. Different power play unit. Goes back to Kramer, takes the shot, over to his shot. Right, but they jam at it. Oh, just wide, hits the side of the net. Is it in the net? Tied up. There you go, it's tied up.
Good job by Messina, but Patrick Brothers is
Johnny on the spot, making the save on that play. Face off still, they're in Norwood Norfolk zone. Again, Edwards out there with Johnson and Parker, Kramer and Albertine. So a little bit different power play unit for Messina. McKenna out there, along with Chad Parrott off the faceoff. Back to the point, Kramer in the slot. He kind of fanned on the shot and went wide. Not a very hard shot at all. Now Edwards in the corner trying to pick it up. He slides free, and the puck goes back to the point. Here's Albertine. Albertine waits, waits, lines the shot, deflected, glove. And the puck is in the corner off the glove. Here's Mickey Edwards back to Albertine at the point. Takes the shot, goes to Kramer, goes by him in the corner. Now Kramer has to come back for it. Kramer is behind the net. He's got the puck looking for somebody to pass to. Kramer trying to slide it around behind. He goes right across the goal now. Back to the point, and Pope checked out the center ice. Here comes Chad Fayette. He's got a partial 2-on-1 break. Fayette backhand shot, the save made by Leary. And the puck comes to Albertine with about 20 seconds left in the power play. Albertine's head now goes all the way down the ice. And he goes in the corner. Nice Dougie Levine trying to move it back to the blue line. He gets it to Chad Fayette. Fayette flies it out to center ice. Mickey Edwards again for Messina. Leading it back to Kramer, who circles in his own end. There's Kramer stepping by a check. Kramer takes it across the blue line. Tries to get through, knocked down by Levine back out to center ice. And Myers almost had a breakaway as he was coming off the bench but couldn't quite find a handle. Jeff Johnson loses to Myers. Myers in the zone, but he's taken away by Parker. And we're back even strength. Parker leading the attack. Across the blue line, feeds to Edwards. Edwards in the corner, trying to drop it through to Parker. He gets knocked down. The puck comes to Parker anyway. There's Parker. Looking for Edwards, right in front. Can't get the shot. Parker, follow shot. Saves the rebound. They jam at it. And it goes side of the net. Picked up by Parker again. Back to the point. Two with it. Two shot. Wait for two! And I think...
Edwards was in the spot. The shot came from the right corner, went on the ice. I think Prince
man pass. They got first six, picked up by DeFranco. He dumps it ahead again to, I think that's Siakam out there playing the wing. Yep, and he dumps it in behind the Messina net. Now Messina trying to move it out of there. It's Burke again. There's Johnson for Kosho. Gets it back to Burke. Burke on the right wing side just bangs it off the boards. Messina wants a line change, I believe, as the puck around the board. And it's controlled by Sean Hickman. Has it taken away. Following up is DeFranco. DeFranco makes a couple of good moves. Feeds to Hickman. He's taken out of the play. And Chad Valance picks up the puck. Here's Valance trying to get by a check. But Chad Fayette moves the puck ahead. It does not get out. Now it's dumped into the corner by Garlo. And we have a whistle. And there's going to be a roughing call. And it's going to go this time against Chad Valance of Messina. So the Flyers with 50 seconds in the period. Roughing the call on Valance. So the Flyers go on the power play. They'll send out Sean Hickman, Chad Fayette, and Mike Garlo. Aaron Gravel and Doug Levine will be at the point. I have to try to kill it off. Mickey Edwards and Jeff Kyle for Messina. And let's see here. That's Jarushi for one. And Paquin at the other point. Face off left side off the draw. Paquin after it. Chad Fayette picks up the puck. Chad Fayette in behind the net. Trying to center. Goes all the way back. Doug Levine at the point. Jarushi trying to find the hole, goes into the corner with it instead, where it's picked up by Bobby Myers. Myers drops it back to the point. There's Levine, back to Myers, trying to move it in the corner, goes off a stick, and Chad Payet. Back to Myers, 27 seconds. And Levine, his shot, knocked down by Edwards. He fell in front of it. Kyle can't get it out of his zone. Gravel feeds it. Intercepted, and Messina, Greg Paquin, dumps it down the ice. There's 15 seconds left in the period, about 50 seconds in the power play. Levine with 10 seconds left, going to leave it, now he gets it back again, looking for somebody to pass to, and he's running out of time here in the period. Levine feeds it ahead with 3 seconds, that'll take care of the period right there. And the period ends with no scoring. I understand I'm going to be spending a lot of time really. Yeah. Well, first, I really want to trip over to Messina, so I don't know. I think I might. I
understand that she's been like,
that's right, Channel 5.
Right, Channel 5 is going to carry that game.
That should be interesting to say the name. Okay, we're going to have a Sean Hickman line out there to start on the power play. And Bob Myers will play the left wing, so it's a little bit different. Chad Fayette on the right wing. And Mickey Edwards, Jeff Johnson up front for Messina to try to kill it off. And it's Darren King and Chris Sutton. It's DeFranco and Levine at the point for Flyers. Levine controls off the faceoff in his own zone. Dumps it ahead to Chad Fayette. Fayette slides it ahead. Intercepted. Jeff Johnson. Johnson dumps to an open wing. Comes back in Flyers territory. Fayette picks it up. Chad Fayette now starts to lug it out. He's a good one. Fayette takes it across the blue line. Into the Messina's zone. Offside.
Hey, Myers just a step ahead of Fayette. There's Myers going down that left wing.
Just step ahead going over the blue line. Face off just outside Messina blue line. 19 seconds left in the penalty to Messina. Face off again will be just outside Messina zone. Face off against Johnson. Off the draw. The puck comes back to the north of the blue line. Bobby Levine picks it up there. There's Levine. Head mans it. It goes to Noah Norfolk, Chad Fayette in the corner, Messina zone. Fayette drops it back to the point, DeFranco. DeFranco to Dougie Levine, penalty is up, Tucker's in the corner, and it's picked up by Sidden. Sidden trying to get past the check by Hickman. The puck slides free, Hickman picks it up, poked in behind the net. Now it's Fayette over on the other side. Tucked in behind the net, they jam for it, comes right in front, Hickman trying to come up with it. And it goes in behind the net, which he couldn't quite get the shot off. Back to the point. Levine keeps it in. Trying to feed it through. They jam at it. It comes to Valance. Valance loses it back into the zone. Gets it back again from Johnson. And he just dumps it down in the Flyer zone as Messina trying to get it over a contingent out there. The open Dakota line. Levine with a puck. Lands up by Pacho. And it's set to Tony Fiacco. Fiacco into the Messina zone. Jarushi picks it up there. There's Jarushi for Messina. That man is Solve. Solve goes to Cronin through Calhoun, intercepted by Levine at his own blue line. They tap to Chad Fayette. Fayette takes it across. Fayette taking a
Shea, and it's up Thomas to Crater. Kevin Crater for Messina, breaking down the right wing side, taken away by DeFranco, following up with Sobe, defeated in the corner. It goes on the other side, Jeff Kyle. Kyle has it taken away by Levine. The puck along the boards out to center ice. Here comes Bobby Myers. He is knocked down by Franklin, and the puck is in the center zone, set up by Gillespie. Off the board, Crater. Crater set by a check. Here comes Kevin Crater, breaking through the middle. Crater goes to Sobe. Sobe gets a shot off the rebound into the corner off the stick of Bobby Myers. Now the puck back along the boards, but not out. Crater keeps it in. Here's Crater trying to backhand it right through the middle. Now picking it up there is Gravel. Gravel back to the point. King trying to keep it in. He does. Feeds it to an open lane. Gravel is there to pick it up and slide it back to the blue line. It goes out to center right. Then Crater picks it up on the scene and takes it back to his own blue line. He joins for a with Myers and back with it. Now it's time to go ahead. Two down. Ryan sees it to the middle of that one zone. Picked up by Mike Connor. Something like that back to center right. And all the way back to the Messina zone. It's Sitton. Off the stick is Harry Matt Leary. Starts down left side. Here's Sitton. Backhand pass. Metro Valance goes by him. Dougie Levine. Levine trying to feed it to the blue line and out. It's stepped in there, though, by Fauchet. Comes in behind the net. Picked up there, and around the boards as Noah Norfolk trying to control it. And finally, the puck picked up once again by the Flyers. They managed to get it out to center ice. We have a whistle. And what do you have? The net off its moorings. I think I've got the net on the moorings. Noah Norfolk.
The other fact is, though, that he was off the post, so the whistle was blown, watching the faceoff. 11:51 to go in the third period. It's still Messina 2, Noah Norfolk 1.
Faceoff will be just outside Flyers territory. Let's see here. We've got Jeff Johnson out there, Chris Parker, and Jeff Kyle. Off the faceoff. The puck control by Messina. Now it's banged back into Messina zone. That'll be an icing call against the Flyers and move the faceoff back the other way. Off will be no, no more hand right side of goaltender Francis Brothers. And what do we have here? Jeff Johnson's line stays out there against the Hicken line. Hicken Fayette. And I think they got Fiacco playing the other way. We haven't seen Jeff Fayette. It must be an injury or something. Injury? Yeah, okay. We haven't seen him since the second period. There's a shot, a weak shot from the right point. Fiacco after it. And behind the net trying to feed it ahead. Jeff Kyle gets a piece of it. Can't control back to the blue line. Baker, nope, he didn't keep it in. It comes back and Jeff Johnson picks it up. Over to DeRussi. DeRussi crosses the red line, dumps it again in Flyer zone. Dougie Levine back there. Defeated around the boards for DeFranco. Comes up along to Chad Fayette, but not out. Checked in by DeRussi. Now it's Fayette again across the blue line. He loves it down the left side. Here comes Chad Fayette trying to center it. Intercepted Faquin, and Faquin leads the attack for Messina. Here comes Faquin down the right side. Stop. Gets the shot off. Knocked down. Puck back to the other point. Jeff Johnson's there to get the shot off. Brothers makes the save and dives out on top of it. And the faceoff will come Flyer territory again with 10:49 left to go in the period. The third period, 2-1 Messina.
And the faceoff will be in the Norfolk Dome. Sam Morris sends out that Crater line, and looks like it's going to be the Myers, Bob Myers line, North Northport.
Myers coming out of the face in the center. Face off right side, back to the point. Sitton gets a quick wrist shot off high in the air, and goaltender Brothers got a piece of the centering pass, comes all the way back to at the point. This shot goes through traffic, went off a leg into the corner. Now the puck's right on again. Brothers makes the save and dives on it. Sharp angle shot taken by Sitton, and again the save made by Francis Brothers with 10:37 left. Here in period three.
They saw Phil in the north, Norfolk zone. The Crater line still out there for Messina. Sitton and King back on defense.
Kevin Crater against Bobby Myers in the circle. The puck is dropped off the draw. Crater trying to get a shot off. Short side shot by Solve hits the side of the net, and Brothers covers that one up. And we'll face it off again. Again, it'll be Myers against Crater. The face-off, Crainer. Goes in behind the net. Luck around the boards off Mike Todd's stick. They jam for it, and Todd controls it. Feeds it ahead. It goes out to center ice. King is there. Feed it back to the Norfolk again. Back there is Todd again for the Flyers. leading it into the corner. Crater trying to put some pressure on. The straight thing pushes in. Tries to keep it in. Now it goes to Edwards, who just dumped it in the corner. Back there again is Todd for the Flyers. Intercepted by Edwards. He takes a whack at it. Comes along the board. They jump for it. Edwards trying to pick it up. He's got it. And Edwards, there you go. Seth Solbay right in the slot. Mickey Edwards came in from the right side of the goaltender, heading behind the defense all by himself, and he focused on Francis Brothers, who really didn't have a chance at all.
Well, that's on Edwards, really, you got to give him all the credit. He took these tough off over on the far board, stayed at the long board with the back of the net. As he did, though, Solbay doing well without the puck, put himself in position right in front of the net. Edwards just put the puck out to Solbay in behind Francis Brothers. Brothers had no chance on that one. Now it's going to be a 3, Norris on board.
They gave the goal to Edwards. That's, oh boy, a little bit of a problem, and the puck goes in the net. The puck came in on him. There wasn't a shot, and he went down on it, and it slid underneath and went into the net. And I don't know, he's going to get credit for that.
Seven seconds between those two goals.
Don Hickens going to get credit for the easiest goal in his career. Now the official on that goal is Edwards from Trainer and Solbay, but that's not
Solbay got the goal.
Okay, here's the 3-2. The shot goes in the corner. Messina ends. Now the puck along the boards out to center ice. And we have a whistle. We're going to have a tripping call. And a little bit of a mix-up there. It's Chad Fayette and Mike DeRushy. And I think Fayette's going to get the gate that time for tripping. And Messina will go on the power play, leading it 3-2.
Yeah, look at that. They can understand.
I guess he was the closest.
He was the closest. On a goal like that, they give it to the closest player. Hickman was the closest. But he was off course. He can pick up that goal. Unassisted. On the field, they gave the goal to Edwards, but I'm sure Solbay got the goal.
And Solbay
was just going to Edwards in the corner.
Okay, 9:33 left. Still a one-goal game. As one of those things, we've seen it happen before, and I guess we'll see it happen again. But Messina going on the power play. Edwards out there centering the unit, along with Jeff Johnson, Kevin Trader, and Bruce Albertine. They're getting that penalty. Tripping the call. Okay, out to kill it off. We've got, we'll pick him up here. Bobby Myers is out there, along with Joe McKenna. Now Messina trying to break out of there to Franco and McGee. There's Trainer, across the blue line, right side, stop. Trying to get by some traffic, has it taken away. It comes out to center ice. I'll tell you what, Myers did a nice job there, almost broke it. And now he's going to break it. Here comes Bobby Myers, short-handed shot. Big save, Larry, the rebound, McKenna, another big save, another rebound. And the puck comes free in the corner. Couple of big saves there by Matt Leary. Whoa! And the puck along the boards now flies out to center ice. And I'll tell you what, the Flyers almost paid. That's where it is. Messina almost paid for being a little nonchalant on the power play. Jeff Johnson with it. Trying to head man. It goes to Chris Parker. Parker takes it across. Parker in the corner now. Has it taken away by DeFranco. Puck takes checked away by Mickey Edwards. And back comes Norwood Norfolk breaking out of there. Here comes Sean Hickens in on the off-wing side. Hickens still got it. Taking the circle and he goes in behind the net. Couldn't control. And we're down to 17 seconds. Garlo keeps it in at the point, but loses it. The puck along the board, stepped in by Hickens. Hickens dumps it in behind the net. And with 10 seconds left in the power play, Messina has not done anything as of yet. In fact, they almost gave up a goal. Here comes Trainer now, across the blue line. Getting by Fiasco. Comes in on Myers in behind the net. Trainer trying to center it. Backhand by Johnson. And the save made by Brothers. Now the puck comes back to the point, bounces over, didn't stick, and it goes in. Bobby Myers racing for it. In the corner, Myers centering right front, they jam at it. Where's the puck? It's in the slot, and Messina controls again. Here comes Kevin Trader, taken away by Myers, and the puck bounces into Messina's zone. And I tell you what, the Flyers have come alive here after that goal. Now the puck in behind the net, Boucher with it for the Raiders. He starts out. Looks to headman it, to Burke. Burke takes it out of the zone. 7.5 left to play. Here's Burke, jumping it. In Flyers territory, comes in behind the net, Mike Todd after it there. Puck comes through to Chad Valance. Valance loses it. There's Chad Payette. Payette trying to jump it through to Garlo. Garlo backhands it in the zone. Picked up by Darren King. King bounces it back out to center ice. It goes all the way down the ice. And racing for it is first. Oh, a nice sweep check there by Gravel. Breaks up that play. And the puck comes back out to center ice. Slides in the machine zone. Darren King and Chad Payette race for it. The puck back out to center ice. Picked up by Hickens. Hickens has to wait for his wings, and he can't control as King. Now Burke throws a check. Chad Payette picks up the puck. Taking a look inside the shot. He fired it way wide. Puck around the board and all the way down the ice. And racing for it there is Dougie McGee with 6:40 left in the third period. McGee loses it. Parker on it, trying to pick it up behind the net. It comes in the slot, but McGee recovers back to the point. Aikman keeps it in. Feeds it in the corner. Comes in behind the net. Jeff Johnson gets by a check. Picks up the puck. Just to go back to the point. It doesn't quite get there. It's picked up by Tony Fiasco, who feeds it out to center ice. There's Zareshi having trouble with it, but he gets it back to the blue line to Jeff Fio. And Fio just dumps it in his zone. And I don't know if the ice is slow or whatever. A little weird. Now the puck hits the side of the net. No, in Norfolk zone. Back out to center ice. Here come the Flyers. Tony Fiasco. Fiasco takes the cross and pokes it into the corner. Messina zone. Back there is Durushi. Durushi right side. Starts ahead. Headmans to Parker. Parker sees Jeff Kyle. Kyle across the blue line. Gets Kyle check. Takes it in the corner. Here's Kyle. Trying to center it. Right front. Kobe. And he fired it wide. Chases it down in the corner. Here's Kobe again. Back to the point. Lines the shot. Full screen. And didn't go in, and it comes to Fiasco. Fiasco trying to lift it. Kraner keeps it in. Kobe takes a whack at it. Dumps it in the corner again. Back to pick it up. Here's Dougie Levine. Levine's head man kept in by Kay at the point. His shot goes wide into the corner. Edwards racing after it. Edwards trying to get by Fiasco and Levine. He's still got the puck in the corner. Steps by a check. Centering pass knocked out by leg. Edwards back to the point. Sid lines his drive. Save the rebound. Another big save by Brothers and Seven. Kraner. 5-10 left, back to the point. Sidney again, his pass in the corner. Mickey Edwards trying to come up with it. Levine does. Ed feeds it around the board. Steps in at the point by King. And here comes, finally, Sean Hickens breaking out for Nolan Northwood. And Hickens going to just feed it in the corner. It comes in to King. King looking, starts out. As it pokes away, Chris Sidney follows up, picks up the puck. Here's Sidney with it. Sidney's head man goes by everybody. That'll be an icing call against Messina, and there's a face-off back in Raider territory with 4:39 left to play, and Messina swinging to a 3-2 lead.
Oh, Messina went ahead 3-1. I think everybody's got rowdy. That little breathing room, I tell you, that lasted about 7 seconds, the breathing room, and then Lauren Norfolk came back and put on this card by going that low. They made it 2-2, and Messina's come around, taking some shots on Patrick Ellis, and he's done a really good job here tonight for Lauren Norfolk. Made some great play, great play. Myers on out there for the Flyers, and let's see where Burke's on out there. He's going to be tossed from the circle, as is Myers from McKenna. And back out the face-off to Belichick. Goes into the corner.
Burke trying to feed it in behind the net. They jam for it there. The bouncing puck into the slot. Picked up by Foche. Sweeps it ahead. Here comes Chad Valance across the blue line. Trying to drop it back. Nobody there. And the Flyers getting it back out again. It's Bobby Myers. Myers across the blue line. Trying to drop it into the corner. And the puck banged off the board, and it comes to Paquin. Paquin leads the rush down the left side. He blasts one. And the big save, and the rebound in front. And Foche got the shot off, but I think it was wide. Joe McKenna picks it up. He's on the board. Funny bounce. Jeff Johnson after it. Goes to the side of the net, but Dougie Levine picks it up. Under 4 minutes left to play in the third period. Puck out to center ice. Bouncing puck goes to Mike Durushi. Durushi having trouble finding the handle. He's got it now. Over to Paquin. Paquin, head man. Just directed. Chad Payette picks it up. Here's Johnson jam. The puck comes through to Hicken. Hicken in the zone. Now feeds Payette. Payette side of the net. Trying to drop it in the corner. Gets it back again. Goes to Hicken. His shot. This save and a big one by Leary. Puck goes back to Levine at the point. Tries to keep it in. He can't. And it's back to Dan DeFranco. He dumps it back into Messina territory. It's taken with it. Looks to tie it up. He and Hicken jam for it. The whistle blows. And we'll have a face-off with 3:20 left to go in the third period. This has been a dandy.
It's been a really good third. Third period. I thought it sort of died down the first part of the third period. And then all of a sudden, both teams changed the legend. Both teams, it looks like they're just starting the game. Nobody seems to be tired. They're all out there.
Flyers are going to take a time out.
I'm not surprised. Both teams got to be a little bit tired. I bet. They're really taken by both Messina and Owen Norcourt, with Matt Larry not making many saves, but I bet he had to come up with two or three real good saves. And I've got Steve Francis' brother, so he's 10 saves here in the third period. He's been a busy boy. I think he's made the difference in this game for Owen Norcourt.
No,
3-2, Messina's leading with 3:20 to go, third period. Well played game. You were getting the money's worth doing it here.
Well, I guess so. Exciting game. So, getting your money's worth for putting up with the cold.
Right.
3 minutes and 20 seconds left in the third period. 3-2, Messina on top by a singleton. It's a big, big game for Messina when you think about it.
Well, absolutely. It sure is. Messina, trailing Hot Dam 9-1. And Messina 7-1-1 going into the next game. OFA 6-2-1-1 right behind Messina. So really, the next two games, this is a game for Messina also. But maybe a little bit bigger game, even meeting up for Messina with Hot Dam on Saturday night at Messina Arena.
Now, it's a game you got to figure Messina's got to win.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
They're ahead by 3-2, but that's a swing margin. Johnson off the draw, tucked in behind the net. Jeremy King after it for the Raiders. He stops, trying to shift direction, pokes it away. Johnson picks it up for the Raiders. Here's Jeff now breaking down the left wing side. He's going to jump it in the zone. Chris Parker racing for it in the corner along with Danny DeFranco. Parker trying to center it, pokes free. They jam for it there. DeFranco can't get it out of the zone. Kyle keeps it in. Here's Kyle right side. Trying to get by a check. The puck slides free back to the point. Good. So Johnson gets a shot off, it's knocked down, and it's Sean Hicken with it, in his own end. Hicken, with the puck now, loses it, gets it back again, tries to feed it ahead, and it goes down to Tony Fiacco. Fiacco takes it across, his shot! Larry gloves it, moves it in behind the net. Derek King with it, around the board, funny bounce, and the big shot, the save, Fiacco's shot, that goes wide. It's Sean Hicken with the puck in Messina's zone, trying to move it back to the point. Intercepted Chris Parker. Parker, that man pass to Jeff Kyle. Kyle, the blast from the blue line, knocked down by Gus Fiacco. He gets the rebound, fires it right on Brothers. He's going to cover up and hold on as the puck bounced right up into his chest. And we have had a 2:14 left to play here. Third period, Messina clinging to a 3-2 lead. Great game here at the Norfolk Community Center.
That faceoff will be in the Norfolk zone. The Crane line out there for Messina.
Crane with Edwards and Solve, and we're going to see the Bob Meyer out there. Take a look at it. Going over Norfolk. Off the draw. Tuck goes in the corner. Gravel picks it up back to the blue line. Stepped in. Good opportunity, but then he did. He fires it into the corner. Now Solve after it. Solve throws a check. They jam for it. Tuck picked up Edwards. Short side. Trying to get the shot. He does, knock down the rebound. Oh, what a save by Brothers by Kevin Crater. Wow.
I got Crater thought he had a goal on that one, but all of a sudden that left glove of Francis Brothers come up making the save and still keeping Owen Norfolk within one goal. Face off to Owen Norfolk. John, 1:56 to go, Jerry.
I got a feeling who our first star is going to be tonight.
Boy, absolutely.
Great, Crater
thought he had that one.
Well, I guess so. Face off again, right side. The face-off, so they trying to pick it up, side of it, Brothers dies on top of it.
Wasn't really a save as it was going towards the side of the net, but the Brothers not taking any chances at all, hunted on that puck, forcing the face-off, time is down to 151, face-off, North Norfolk zone, 3-2 Messina.
We'll draw down on the right side, Kranus against Myers. And we're waiting. And what we're waiting for, they're going to toss Myers, no? Yeah, they are going to toss Myers. Off the face-off, back to the point. Gureshi's blast. Wide. The rebound right foot. Short side shot by Edwards goes wide. Puck in the corner. McKenna picks it up. There's McKenna for the Flyers. Trying to get it out of the zone. Stolen away Edwards. Edwards knocked down. The puck comes free. Solve with it. Sharp angle shot goes into the corner. Picked up there, they jam for it, and the puck goes up into the crowd, and will face it off again in Flyer territory with a minute and a half left to play. First line coming out now, and it's going to be the Hicken line. Hicken's
Diaco and Payette. As Jeff Payette was injured in the second period, we've not seen him in the third period. I see a Burke Pochet and Balance out there. King. And we're going to have another timeout call, this time by Messina. And with a minute and a half left, we'll get to think about it for another minute.
Right, each team, of course, has one timeout, 1 minute timeout to go in the game. Northport has already taken theirs. So we're going to 30 to go, Sam Moore, Bill Reed. I think he said, well, we need a little bit of rest, too. We're only ahead by a 3-2 score. We'll rest up, we'll call off big guns, I guess, and get ready for a face-off, which will be in the Northport zone. It's a well-played game here. Messina picked up 2 goals in the first period. There were no goals in the second period, and now Messina's already picking up a goal in the third period, and he's been picking up another Northport goal in the third period.
So 3-2, Messina clinging the face-off where they want it, back in the fire zone. Of course, I'm sure that Mike Brazier is going to pull that goaltender soon.
Yeah, they can get control of the puck and get it down in Messina's zone. I'm sure Brandon Brother will be taking it out.
Larry goes back into the net. Brothers goes back into the net. Messina coming out with the Johnson line. Johnson, Kyle, and Parker. King and Copeland back. And for Messina, I should say for Norwood Northport, it's going to be the Hicken line back out there. Now, wait a minute. Now we're going to have kind of a... Hicken's going to be out there. Yeah, that's right. The Hicken line. Let's say, I was looking for Chad. He had to be out there. In behind the net off the faceoff, Levine with it, trying to feed it through. It goes to the blue line and out to center ice. Here comes Bobby Myers. Myers is playing the right wing. He's got the puck in behind the net, trying to wrap it around. Sharp angle shot. The puck sitting in the slot. Back to the point. Got center ice. Good try by the Flyers. Very good try. The puck flies back into their zone with a minute 6. They backhand it back to center ice. Paquin is there to bang it back through the Norwood blue line. Picked up there by Dougie Levine. Slides into Messina's zone, offside will be the call with 55 seconds left in the third period. Still 3-2 Messina.
And Norwood is not through a goal yet. They haven't been able to get control of the puck in the Messina's zone. So in the Messina's zone, as Myers made a dash in there, but they didn't draw long enough to pull a goal. So right now, Faison
got a good shot off.
Yeah, he got a good shot off. Faison just outside of Messina's zone. 55 seconds to go in the game.
Center out there with Stove and Edwards this time. Norwood staying with the Hicken line off the faceoff. Sitton takes the whack at it, doesn't get it out. Now he does. It comes out to the red line. Myers picks it up. As the puck checked away, gets back to Levine at his own blue line. Levine's head man. Back to the Messina blue line. Sitton is there. Looking. Waiting. Dumps it. And I don't think that's going to go far enough for icing. No, it doesn't. I don't know if Sitton intended that, but it was a good play. Dougie Levine picks it up 30 seconds. Levine feeding it ahead. Chad Payette. Payette. Head man pass, they move it out of his zone. Here comes Hicken across the blue line. And the puck comes through. They drew for it. It's underneath Hicken. Sidney is there. Puck still free. Picked up by the net. Chad Fayette fired it wide. Puck whistling around the board at the center ice. Slides back into the Norwood Northport zone. Brothers still in there. 9 seconds left. Head man pass. Comes to the blue line. Chad Fayette with it. 5 seconds. 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And that's the ball game right there. As for a 3-2 victory, and we can definitely call this one a hard-fought victory.
It certainly was, wasn't it? Messina had to play well to pull this out 3-2.